Welcome back to our channel.
So I have this really old Josefina doll that I've always wanted to fix, and now we've decided that we're gonna fix her.
So we're gonna clean her with these Mr. Clean Magic erasers now.
So this side is the side we used to clean her, and as you can see, she's really dirty. So now we're gonna remove her head and try to tighten her limbs.
Head is off. So now we're going to unstuff the bunny.
You can do one. You do it.
Okay.
You do the honors.
I'm scared. So where does it go? Here? Never say you're sorry. Oh, maybe I'll leave. Maybe, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down just like a pill.
We're going
to restuff her because all of her limbs are super tight.
Like a pencil or something to push it all the way in and make sure there's no lumps and stuff.
Like, I told my mom, I really want this doll. I really didn't think I would get it. So, like, it was Christmas. So, like, it's Christmas. I came downstairs. I saw, like, a humongous box. I was like, oh, I have no idea what that is. I kept, like, looking at it.
You really not know? They're so
instinctive. Yeah, I'm serious. I didn't even know. Like, I did not think about that.
We both have to push and stuff like fast, but I'll just get in there. Can you leave that in? That was so funny.
We finished restuffing her, which took so long.
Because we tightened her limbs, which are tighter now.
Like, it's so much better.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, you just need to take a hair tie and tie it around the stuff.
The stuff.
The little limb stuff. Okay, so now we're going to try to get it off with a spoon.
The wig,
which
I was really
like experimenting with this earlier. Yeah, the wig is horrible. Like, we bought a new wig for her.
Thank you.
I bought this wig from Exquisite Doll Designs.
Okay, show them the code.
It is the color Hickory Nut. Because Josephine originally had black hair, but I thought it would be cool if it was like she dyed it blonde.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I've been waiting for this moment since like Friday. And now I get to take the hairnet off. Yay!
The hair is really soft and good quality, by the way. Wait, put it in the camera.
Oh, okay. Abby, you good?
It's really pretty.
Oh my god, it's gorgeous.
It is gorgeous. So pretty, guys. It's so long.
So pretty.
Now we have
best functioning in that.
The really pretty wig. It's so pretty.
Oh my god, okay.
We have some tacky glue.
Well, it's on camera. Whoa!
That's how you open your tacky glue. Okay.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Did that work? Wait, mm-hmm. What did you even remove?
What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out.
Decided to name her Indigo Belle,
and we really hope that you guys enjoyed this video where we fixed up an old Josephina doll. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye.